For district at large, we have Edward Mack and Stacy Bush. Mr. Mack, if you'd like to come up, please.
Good evening, everyone.
Good evening.
My name is Edward Mack. I'm running at large, City School Board. I'm a longtime resident of Valdosta. I was born in Valdosta, but I was basically raised in Valdosta all my life, a local graduate. I graduated from Lyons High School, but I'm from Valdosta. But I have children that skipped in the city school system, which is helped give me a passion to want to be able to work with the school board and those that are already there. In order to create a vibe, optimal environment for the children that are coming. My vision when working with the school board is simply this. I want to create an optimal educational environment for the limitless future. I believe we prepare the best environment for our children educationally. Some of the community problems that we experience could be alleviated. So I really believe that if we work together, I want to work with those that are already present in order to make this happen. I'm excited about our new superintendent. Really happy and really excited about working with Dr. Casey to lend over my expertise, to lend over my experience, things that I've learned, things that I've acquired over the years in order to make this a great city school system. They're doing great things, but there's always opportunity to do better. So I'm happy and I'm excited. Thank you so much. Vote for me.